Hello children, welcome to online mathematics class. In our previous class, in 4th standard, 3rd standard, we have learned numbers till 7 digits. And in this 5th class, we are going to learn the numbers which are bigger than 7 digits. So, it is obviously the 8 digit numbers. So, today our topic is large numbers. Numbers which are bigger than 7 digits. So, before going to learn 8 digit numbers, let us recall our knowledge of 7 digits first. So, to do that, let us take an example and place them in the place value chart and know its names. So, our number is 45,62,138. 45,62,138. So, this is a 7 digit number. So, what do we call 7 digit numbers? 7 digit number starts with lakhs. To make it more clear, once let us place this number in the place value chart. So, what is the place value chart? In our earlier class, we have learned that ones, tens, hundreds comes under ones period and thousands, ten thousands comes under thousands period, lakhs and 10 lakhs comes under lakhs period. So, let us place the values. To do that, this is ones period and this is thousands period. And this is lakhs period. So, in ones place, what digit is there? 8. So, let us write 8. So, what is this? Ones. And what is this? Tens. And this is hundreds. So, these three come under ones period. So, 8 in ones place and in tens place, 3 is there and in hundreds place, 1 is there and coming to here, this is thousands place and this is 10,000s place. So, thousands place, number 2 is present. So, let us write it here and in 10,000s, 6 is there. So, let us write 6 in 10,000s place and 5 in lakhs place and 4 in 10 lakhs place. So, this is how we place the 7 digit number in place value chart. So, my dear children, I think you know how to write this number in words. How do we write in words? Whatever we are telling orally, we give it a spelling, we give it a name and write. For example, how do we write the number name for this number? So, how do we write 45,62,138 in words? We write in this manner. 45,62,138. So, this is how we write a number in the form of words. This is about 7 digit number. And how do we write the expanded form of 7 digit number? How do we write? We expand the number according to the place values. That is, we separate 10 lakhs digit, we separate lakhs digit, 10,000s digit, thousands digit, hundreds digit, ones digits and tens digits and ones digit. So, I think you are all aware of writing the expanded form. What we have to do in the expanded form, we have to place the number of zeros that indicate the number. For example, 45,62,138. So, what is this number telling us? There are 40 lakhs plus 5 lakhs plus 60,000 plus 2000 plus 100 plus 30 plus 8. So, how many zeros we have to place after 4? We have to place 6 zeros. So, let us do that. So, first let us write 40 lakhs. To write 40 lakhs, how many zeros we have to place? How many digits are there after 4? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, after 4, we have to place 6 zeros. So after 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what does this number denote? This number denotes 40 lakhs. And next, what is there? 45 lakhs. So plus 5 lakhs. How many digits are there after 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many zeros we have to put here? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this denotes 5 lakhs. So coming to thousands, how many thousands they have given? 62 thousands. How can we expand it? 60,000 plus 2,000. So how many zeros we have to place in after 6? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there. So we have to place 4 zeros. So 60,000. And coming to 2,000. How do we write 2,000? How many zeros will be present in the 2,000? 3. And here 1, 2, 3. 3 digits are there after 2. So we have to place 3 zeros here. And coming to hundreds, you know there will be 2 zeros in a 100. So we have to place 2 zeros. And after, in tens place, we have 1 zero. So we have to place 1 zero in tens place. And what digit is there in ones place? 8. So we write 8. So how do we write an expanded form? We write the expanded form in this manner. 40 lakhs plus 5 lakhs plus 60,000 plus 2,000 plus 100 plus 30 and plus 8. So if we add this number, if we add this expanded form, we get the 7 digit number of 45 lakhs 62,000 and 138. I know you are all very familiar with 7 digit numbers. You also know that the largest 7 digit number is? Yes, the largest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. Is it confusing? No, it's not at all confusing. Let us see. See, 99 lakhs. We are talking about 10 lakh digits. Yes or no? 7 digits is a 10 lakh digit. So what could be the highest number in 10 lakhs? So it is 90 lakhs. And in thousands, 99,000. 99,000 and 999. This is the largest 7 digit number we have known till our earlier classes. So in our 5th standard, we are going to learn numbers which are bigger than 99,99,999. And children, you know how we obtain a new number? To get the number after 99,99,999, what we have to do? Yes, we have to add 1 to this number. So let us do the addition and obtain the first 8 digit number, that is the larger number than the 7 digits. So let us add 1 to the 7 digit number, the biggest 7 digit number, that is 99,99,999. So you know we always do addition from ones place. So if we add 9 to 1, we get 10, and we carry 1 here, and again 9 plus 1, 10. So we carry 1 here, and again 9 plus 1, 10. So the same process will be repeated, and same thing, again 9 plus 1, 10. So again we carry here, 9 plus 1, 10. So we don't have any other digit to carry it. So we write the whole 10 here. So after writing 10 here, this is the digit we got. And how many digits are there in this number? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is our first 8 digit number. And to make it more clear, let us put commas and try to read the number ones. So ones, tens, hundreds, comma, thousands, 10,000s, comma, lakhs, 10 lakhs. And this is 1. So what is there here? Till here, we read it as 10 lakhs. So after 1 here, how can we read it? Yes, we can read it as 100 lakhs. So we can read it as 100 lakhs. But in using numbers, it may be a little difficulty for us to read it as 100 lakhs. So what do we call 100 lakhs? We call 100 lakhs as 1 crore. What do we call? We call 100 lakhs as 1 crore. So, what is the name of the first 8 digit number? The first 8 digit number is called as crore. So, in our Indian system, Indian number system, we call 8 digit number, that is 100 lakhs, as 1 crore. So, for this, let us take an example and write it in the place value chart for our more understanding. So, let us take an example for a 8 digit number. So, this is the number of 8 digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, for our better understanding, I always say we use commas. So, how do we use commas? After hundreds, we put one comma, after thousands, one comma, and after lakhs, one comma. So, this we have learned that 100 lakhs equal to 1 crore. So, let us put this digit in the place value chart. So, 1's place 7, 10's place 0, 100's place 5, 1000's place 0, 10,000's place 5, lakhs is 8, and 10 lakhs is 3, and crores is 1. So, after 10 lakhs, we call it as crore. So, what is the digit? How do we read it? 1 crore 38 lakhs 50,507. So, how do we read it? We read it as 1 crore 38 lakhs 50,507, and writing it in words, how do we write? We write it as 1 crore 38 lakhs 50,507. So, this is how we place the number in place value chart, and this is how we write the 8 digit number in words. In our textbook, they have given us one more example. What is the example? 5 crores 27 lakhs 68,438. In the same manner, they have written it in the place value chart and in the expanded form. Children, so let us write the second example in the expanded form. The second example is 5 crores 27 lakhs 68,439. So, we use commas for our clear understanding, and we use commas after hundreds and after thousands and ten thousands one comma, lakhs and 10 lakhs we use one comma. Let us place this number in the place value chart. So, 9 in 1's place, 3 in 10's place, 4 hundreds are there. So, 4 in hundreds place, 8,000s, 60,000, 7 lakhs, 27 lakhs, and 5 crores. So, 5 crores, 27 lakhs, 68,439. And you know how to write it in the word form. And the one more method is expansion of this number. So, let us write the expanded form of this number. How do we write the expanded form of the number? We separate crores number, lakhs, 10 lakhs, thousands, 10,000s, hundreds, tens and ones. So, let us expand the number. So, 5 is there in crores place. So, after 5, how many zeros we should write? So, without getting confusion or without thinking, the simple technique is just count the digits after 5. How many digits are there after 5, or after the number that is there in the crores, you have to write that many zeros in the expanded form. For example, after 5, how many digits are there? Simple, we are talking about 8 digits. So, 5 is the 8th digit. So, obviously, there will be 7 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 7 digits. So, we have to write 7 zeros here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And next, 2. 2 is in which place? It is in 7th place. So, how many digits will be left over that side? 6. And how many zeros we have to place here? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, 7 is in which place? it is in sixth place. So how many zeros will be there in this place? 5. Why after 7 how many digits are there? 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 and 5. And 68,000. So it is in 10,000th place. So how many digits are there? 1 2 3 4. Put 4 zeros. Okay, next 8,000. You know there will be 3 zeros in thousands number, so put 3 zeros. And in hundreds number, 2 zeros. And in tens number, 1 zero. And the last ones number is 9. So this is how we write the expanded form of the number. So 5 crores, 20 plus 7, that is 27 lakhs. So this is together how much? 27 lakhs. And this is 5 crores. You all know that we denote crores with C letter and lakhs with L letter. So thousands, 20 plus 7, 27 lakhs. And coming to thousands, 60,000 plus 8,000. So what is it? 68,000s. And what is there? 400. 439. So this is how we write the expanded form of the given number. So children, you all know that 1 crore is the first or the smallest 8 digit number. It is also equal to 100 lakhs. 100 lakhs can also be written in other form. What is the other form? 100 lakhs. 100 lakhs can be represented as 10 lakhs. 10 lakhs. What is 10 lakhs? 10 times 10 lakhs. That is 10 lakhs plus 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 10 lakhs, 10 lakhs plus 10 lakhs plus 10 lakhs. If we count 10 lakhs for 10 times, it becomes 100 lakhs. If we multiply 10 lakhs into 10 lakhs, it becomes 100 lakhs. And 100 lakhs is equal to 1 crore. So don't get confused. The best thing to remember is 100 lakhs is equal to 1 CR, that is 1 crore. So this is the best thing to remember. And the 1 crore is the first 8 digit number and the smallest 8 digit number. In our textbook, they have given 2 examples. Children, we have learned that 100 lakhs equal to 1 crore, and the 1 crore is a 8 digit number and the first 8 digit number. Then what could be the largest 8 digit number? Largest 8 digit number will be largest 8 digit number will be 9 crores, 99 lakhs, 99,000 and 999. So this is the largest 8 digit number. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So the number after this is 10 crores. And how do we get 10 crores? By adding 1 to the this number. So if we add 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and 9, if we add 1 to this number, we get this number. So how to read this number? Very simple. Put the commas first and identify the place values and read it. So after 100, 1 comma. After thousands and 10,000s, 1 comma. After lakhs and 10 lakhs, 1 comma. So this is crores place. And we have moved one place towards our left side. So what we have to read this? We have to read this as 10 crores. So what is this? This is the first 9 digit number. So 10 crores is the first 9 digit number. After 9 crores, 99,999. So let us take an example for our understanding. So the number is 27 89 64 3, 1, 6. As soon as you see now this number, you get confused and don't know whether to start reading the number lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores or 10 crores. So, first of all, put the commas. So, till here we understood that this is up to 10 lakhs and this is crores. And if the number here we have added 2. So, how do we read it? We read it as 27 crores, 27 crores, 89 lakhs, 64,316. So, this is how we read this number. In our textbook, he has given this number placing in the place value chart, and he has also given us one more example. So, expanded form, you all know, we have discussed earlier, expanded form is nothing but placing the zeros after the digit. So, this is in 10 crores place, that means this is 9th digit counting from this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So, this is the 9th digit. So, how many zeros you have to put after this digit? 8. And this is in crores place, that is 8th digit. How many zeros you have to put it after the crores? That is 7 zeros. And in the same way we expand the number. So, I hope you have understood 8 digit numbers and 9 digit numbers. I think you can write any number of 8 digits and 9 digits. And now onwards, whenever you see a big number, just don't get confused, just differentiate the number with the commas, identify the place value and read it immediately. So, you may get a doubt. So, madam, we have learned such a big numbers, but in our regular life, we don't use any of these numbers because we only use thousands, hundreds, tens or mostly lakhs. Then why we should learn crores, 10 crores and 10 lakhs? You may have a doubt. So, these numbers are very useful when we find out the population of countries or when we want to measure the distance between two countries or two very distant places. So, these numbers are also useful in the businesses to know the turnovers of the big industries and big companies. So, even though we don't use these numbers in our daily life, these numbers are very useful for different purpose which are very important. To know the population of a country is very important, to know the turnovers of the business is very important, and to identify the distances of the places is also very important. So, learning these numbers help us in many ways. Hope you have understood 8 digit and 9 digit concepts. So, in our next class, let us learn how to compare the numbers. So, this much big number we have learned, and how we are going to find out which number is big and which number is small, we shall see in our next class. Thank you.